All right, guys, we got Wendy in the building today. Wendy's not quite 12-week-old, giant schnauzer female with natural ears. Really happy with her progress, and today we're going to try to combine what we've been doing with shaping a retrieve with play retrieving. She's a real natural play retriever. Chase it, grab it, bite it. Now we're trying to get her to bring it all the way back to the table, and of course it went as far under there as it can go. So I'm not going to click for her unless she gets it all the way back to my hand. If she gets it all the way back to my hand, I'll give her a reward. Otherwise, we're not giving it. So once again, we're just combining two techniques here. The fun retrieving with the communication that she's got to put it into my hand. That's a task, okay? So that's an important task for her to understand if we're going to get consistent performance from her. So happy with Miss Wendy's obedience, the tricks she's learning, the behavior she's learning. Couldn't ask for anything more from Superstar Schnauzer, and she agrees with me as usual. Who wouldn't? Right? Sit. Shake. Good. So fun, happy, confident, cool, giant schnauzer puppy. Wendy. Good stuff.